Previously, I broke down the exact ingredients found in the mRNA vaccines against COVID-19 and compared those to what traditional vaccines typically have for other pathogens. But now, since Johnson & Johnson and AstraZeneca Oxford are beginning to finish up their clinical trials, I wanted to break down the exact components found in the viral vector vaccines as well. Now, of course, first they contain the adenovirus, which is the delivery system to give our bodies the DNA instructions for the spike protein of SARS-CoV-2. This is what's going to allow our bodies to create the immune response and then protect us from this virus in the future. Next, they contain sugar to help protect this adenovirus over storage time. They also contain something called Polysorbate 80, which is an emulsifier. This means it prevents different ingredients from separating over time. Now, you can think of this like an oil and vinegar dressing. If it's left on the shelf, it's going to create two different layers. And we don't want that to happen with these vaccines. So Polysorbate 80 is added. Now, this is also found in other foods such as ice cream or different custards. Additionally, in very small amounts, these vaccines contain alcohol and magnesium. The alcohol is necessary to help keep the adenovirus stable, and the magnesium is necessary to help stabilize the DNA within the adenovirus. Now, when our cells in our own bodies do a process called replication, they need magnesium present in order to make more DNA. So magnesium is necessary to help protect that DNA found in the adenovirus and give us a good vaccine. Now, just like the mRNA vaccines, these viral vector vaccines do not contain any human or animal proteins. This is such as egg, peanut, milk, or even gluten. And the vials have also additionally been designed to be latex-free in case you have a sensitivity to that. Now, when you get your vaccine, regardless of what vaccine you get, you're always given a sheet that contains information related to the clinical trials, as well as all the ingredients listed. So this helps to keep you more aware of the exact vaccine and the components that you are getting.